all connected to each other biologically, to the earth chemically, to the rest of the universe atomically.
I think nature's imagination is so much greater than man's. He's never gonna let us relax.
We live in an in-between universe where things change all right, but according to patterns, rules, or as we call them, laws of nature.
I'm this guy standing on a planet. Really, I'm just a speck. I'm just a speck compared with a star. The planet is just another speck. To think about all of this, to think about the vast emptiness of space. There's billions and billions of stars, billions and billions of specks.
The beauty of a living thing is not the atoms that go into it, but the way those atoms are put together. The cosmos is also within us. We're made of star stuff. We are aware of the cosmos and know itself. Across the sea of space, the stars.